It's from the Marco Simoncelli World Circuit in Misano, where the MotoGP race is about to begin. The skies over the track are clear of clouds, and the latest weather reports forecast temperatures in line with the seasonal average. Riders have taken their places on the starting grid. Riders are deep in concentration, with just a few seconds to go until this San Marino Grand Prix begins. going to the podium award ceremony, let's take a look at the final MotoGP race results. Victory is the cherry on top of an exhausting weekend. If his team keeps working like this, it will be really difficult for his opponents to overtake him. The podium is extremely valuable. MotoGP has never had so many competitive riders at the same time. Today, they were at their best and they deserve to celebrate. The level of the championship is only getting better. Consistent results seem to be the secret to a good season.